Amit from Techno Solutions Nepal. On this video, I'm going to show you that how can we increase our computer's RAM without any hardware changes, which is very easy and of course for free. This is simply gonna use your hard drive space to convert into RAM. Just follow me. Let's check which drive has more free space. My D drive is 3, so I'm going to use it for my RAM. Let's right click on computer, this PC, and properties. See, my RAM is only 2 GB, which is very less, so I'm using it since long time. Click on advanced system settings. In advanced tab, click on settings. Then again go into advanced tab. Then in virtual memory, click on change. So we're gonna change it. Now uncheck the default selection. Now select which drive you are using for RAM. So click on custom size. I'm going to use 8 GB for RAM, so I'm going to calculate and convert it into MB. Let's see. Okay, it's 1192 MB, so I'm going to put the value both in initial and maximum size. So click on set, then press OK. Then you will be messaged to restart your computer. Then again click on OK. Then finally OK. You have to restart your computer before your changes occur. So I'm going to restart my PC. And finally you will see some space deducted from your hard drive, which is used for the RAM. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to like the video and subscribe our channel for more updates.